コンサート。
How was it?
I'm here with Alyssa.
Oh, I want to try this.
Oh, sure.
I like chocolate.
She's trying tops. Chocolate cupcake.
Chocolate cupcake.
Oh.
How was it?
Well, I like chocolate, so
9.5. That's actually pretty good.
It is good.
Ooh. Okay, I'm here with Suli and Brandon. So yeah, they're going to try some Filipino snacks.
Have Brandon pick one.
Yeah,
I
should pick one.
It was halal. Oh my god, if I was. I kind of want to try the green one. This could be
Ooh,
like,
they're trying the fudge bar,
guys. I tried that green one.
Let's see how this goes.
It's fine if you don't like it.
It's actually
good. I would give this like, I feel like it needs more cream on the inside.
It tastes dry as well.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, if it was fresh,
yeah, I'd give
I would give it like a 8.5.
Not bad. Not bad, but today?
6.
All right.
I'd give it a 7.
Ooh. Now they're trying tempura.
Oh, tempura.
Down the tree. Oh, go Suli. Go Suli.
Do you want me to try?
Oh, she got it.
It's all kinds of cool.
Yeah,
it's just
like a
cool. Obviously, cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like out of 10?
Out of
10.
8.
8. Oh,
eight
not bad. That's
eight
so
eight
good.
Eight. Yeah,
how about you? 8. Oh, 8 out of 10.
That's so good.
Yeah.
Is there prawn crackers?
The prawn crackers. So we get some prawn.
Oh, another prawn.
Yeah.
I know, we don't want to mix the flavors.
Sure.
What was that?
I'm still eating this.
They're very crunchy.
Yeah.
6.
6. That one's better.
Not enough flavor.
Oh, yeah.
Not enough flavor.
Yeah, there's not enough flavor in that actually.
6.
Oh, yeah.
I'll give it a 6 too.
Yeah.
6. Okay, 6 out of 10.
How do you rate this one?
6 out of
10. 6 out of 10.
8.
How about tempura?
10 out of
10. 10?
You can try that. Exactly. I like it.
How is it?
Oh, it's so good. This is the
10. Oh, really?
10 out of 10.
Bye.
Mine. 10 out of 10.
He loves it. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
So how's Nick O?
It's good.
How are you going to rate it?
8.
8. 10. 10. Oh.
10.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Yes.
Ooh.
Nice crunchy
cheese.
Amazing.
I give it a 9.
10.
Ooh, 10. 9.
Your favorite flavor?
Your favorite.
Mm-hmm.
like Pringles.
Oh.
There it is.
I love that there's one. That's my favorite. No.
There's the 10.
Pringles.
10.
11.
Oh, 11.
You got a Pringles.
Hi, now I'm here with Alana Lewis.
Mm-hmm. What's up, guys? Oh, like those things we get in bags from like Chinese takeaway. Yeah. Okay, good.
Pretty good. How are you gonna rate it?
Rate it? A 6 out of 10. Ooh, cheese, potato chips. Oh,
yeah.
They're like skinny. That really tastes like anything.
Really? Wait. Try more.
It's not nice. Yeah? I rate those.
Mm. How
those,
is it?
Those get a 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10.
Oh, are these the same things?
Yeah, different flavor. Oh.
But different flavor.
No, they do.
Oh, they taste like Pringles.
Pringles.
9.5 out of 10.
9.5. Oh. How about you, Bob?
Jesus, woman. Wow. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
What is this, like a chocolate cake thing?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it looks yum. Oh, I
like
that.
You like it?
I guess an 8.
8. Oh, Chiggy.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
1,000 out of 10.
All right.
Thank you so much, Alana, for being in the video.
That was lovely.
I'm here with Justin.
Hello.
Yeah, so he's going to try.
Try prawn.
What should I try first?
Yeah. Mm. I love those. Chips.
Yeah. Easier. Yeah. How are you going to rate that one?
9.
9?
No,
that's pretty good.
I tried the coral. Olivia.
10.
10?
That's good.
I like this.
This one's better.
8.
8. Mm-hmm.
You tried this.
They're good. Thank you.
No worries.
I've never tried. These are good. You ready? Oh!
Is your address?
Oh. My favorite.
How is it?
10. It's 10. 11.
Oh, you love it. That's so good.
Mm. 11. Thank you.
Thank you for being in the video.
Thank you. Hey, y'all.
Hi. Thank you.
Hi, y'all.
Hi, guys. I'm here with Felix.
Felix, say hi
to them. Yo. How are we? Alright, what am I eating?
He's trying stick O. You have to rate it.
That's good.
That's good?
9 out of 10.
9 out of 10.
That's good.
Everyone seems to like that.
That's my favorite.
Who's your favorite?
Yeah.
What is this?
Tempura.
Oh my.
Like it?
Delicious. 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10.
That's
good.
They're good.
Mm-hmm.
What do you recommend? These good?
They taste like Pringles.
Yeah.
How is it?
5 out of 10.
5? Let it taste the fudge ball.
It's alright.
The what?
Oh, fudge there's ball? No more chocolate. I give it to you soon.
Are you serious?
I'm sorry. Yeah, try that one.
I'm already lit now. Oh, God. I don't eat the plastic yet.
Just leave it there.
Oh, fuck, that's good. That's good.
That's good. How are you going to rate it?
That's 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Yay!
Yes, shout out to Felix. Thank you for being in my vlog.
That's alright. That's alright.
Oh, he opened it. How is it?
I like it. It's
you
very
like it?
Good.
Really?
Yeah. It's really good.
Really?
Hey.
Yeah.
Really? How are you going to rate it? Rate
another
it. 10 out of 10. Really? You should try it the first time.
Well, it's like a 15 out of 10.
You love it?
I love it.
Oh, damn.
50, okay.
Ooh.
Bye-bye.
50 out of 10.
Hi guys, I'm here with Snap and Ruby. Okay, so Ruby is going to try a Filipino snack.
But, oh wait.
Yummy?
Yeah.
Try the cheese flavor then.
Let me try this one.
Very good.
They said that tastes like Pringles.
Mm.
Yeah, it is. How are you going to rate that one?
It tastes
10 out of 10.
These?
Same.
These? Whitewashed.
Edgar, 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10. You like that better. Okay. Yeah. So try the prawn crackers. No issues.
No, too much. Too much.
How is it, Steph?
The cheese ones
taste
like chicken.
The cheese ones.
Yeah, I'd go 6 out of 10.
Oh, 6. That's this one. This is like everyone's
this
favorite.
One, yeah, that's everyone's favorite thing.
A while ago.
This is my favorite.
Oh.
9 out of 10.
9 out of 10. How is it?
Can I have a 3.
Wait.
Yeah, 10 out of 10.
I'm here with Marcus. So he's going to try some Filipino snacks. Come try and grate some of it.
Try this one, sour cream.
Okay, okay, this how is it? Great.
Great out of 10.
1 out of 10.
9?
Some cheese.
Yeah, the cheese flavor.
The flavor is okay.
The cheese one? Oh, so the green one's better.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Everyone. This one, he tried this one.
That's not good.
It's right good? Out. You like it?
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10.
Like it?
6 out of 10.
And then that one is tempura.
Oh, yeah.
I like it.
That's the same.
That's the same.
Yeah, 6 out of
10. Yeah, it's yummy. Yeah. One, two.
No, no.
Here! So good.
Yum.
Thank you.
Bye.